एक फूडी को क्या चाहिए? A giant, enormous, well-stacked buffet. But again, if you thought that a good buffet is all about unlimited refills and a huge choice of cuisines alone, then clearly you haven't dined out at Seasonal Taste in Westin Gurgaon. Seasonal Taste is a 24-hour, all-day dining restaurant serving breakfast, lunch and dinner, buffet and a la carte, and a special midnight menu. They have 7 live cooking counters with over 150 dishes spread across global cuisines. There's Asian, Indian, European, a juice bar, a chaat station and a dessert station. And that's not all. If there's anything specific that you want, the chefs here will be more than happy to make you something of your choice. Headed by Chef Deepak Bhatia, this buffet is as grand as it gets. But is there something specifically that is a signature that one should try?
There are a couple of dishes that I would recommend. One is the tandoori prawns, which is wrapped with salmon and cooked in the tandoor. It's a very delicate dish. And the second one is from the Pan Asian counter, the khao sui.
For the tandoori prawns, it is very important how you cut the salmon. Wrap the salmon around the marinated prawns carefully. Very Indian. At the same time, what I really taste is not just spices, but good quality meat and very good salmon. The khao sui has 3 components. The paste is the base for the dish. The noodles are fried till they're crisp and golden brown. And finally, we have the sauce, which is a delicate balance of sweet, savory, and chili. Unbelievable. You name it, almost every flavor by the book is inside this one Burmese dish. I have a piece of advice for you. Every time you decide to dine out, always and always reserve your table. And my recommendation is download the Dineout app and avail some amazing offers each time that you plan to dine out.